Welcome to Exercise is Love. This presentation is to provide motivation and knowledge for living healthy to maintain a powerful immune system, especially due to this worldwide epidemic. Exercise and eat healthy while obtaining a responsible desirable weight will provide the immune system the arsenal to defend against most diseases and viruses. How to get healthy will begin when you love yourself even more, to gain strength by denying the cause of internal disruptions of the body. Exercise to reduce body weight, the major cause of diabetes. Also, diet respectfully to lose belly fat using fitness for increased health, which allows increased stamina, to maintain youthfulness. Being healthy will lower blood pressure and remove body fat to help fight sickness, and make the immune system stronger. There are so many people who are aware that they really need to repair or boost their immune system immediately. Exercise for the ones you love and for those that need to witness your well-being for their happiness. Exercise with a healthy diet and keep your eyes on the grand prize to increase health, loving yourself impossible. The first step is to acknowledge your negative habits, especially when it affects you and loved ones. The same desires and determination used for conscious motivation for self-destruction can also be operated in reverse by the awakening of self-choice for unity preservation. Some things are overeating, narcotics, abuse of prescription drugs, the abuse of oneself and or others, and the list continues for most people. Everyone is the architect of their present and future, beginning with the present moment. Time is an express train, pausing for those on the schedule, and it can be rude to those who don't plan and have determination to be dedicated like a bodybuilder, who accept the pain of the heavy iron being lifted because of the wanted promotional reward that only can be satisfied by themselves. They won't stop even when they reach their goal. They will thrive for more because of happiness obtained through endurance. Set a goal into motion for having a healthy immune system that will give your body and mind the ammunition to defend itself from viruses and most medical issues when combined with exercise and proper eating habits to establish body weight corrections. Remember that exercising and eating organic fruits and vegetables are more beneficial to the body and its functions. Also, use fluoride-free toothpaste and water for healthier organs. Due to this worldwide epidemic, exercising and eating healthy while obtaining a responsible desirable weight will provide the immune system the arsenal to defend against most diseases and viruses. Being healthy begins when you love yourself to gain added strength by denying the cause of illness. Exercise to reduce body weight, a major cause of depression. Also, diet respectfully to lose belly fat using fitness to increase health and happiness. Keep your blood pressure balanced and make the immune system stronger. So many people really need to repair and boost their immune system. Exercise for you and for those that love you, and take care of yourself and your family. Poor lifestyle decisions, such as smoking, overuse of alcohol, poor diet and controlled substances, including the lack of physical activity and chronic stress, are major contributors in the development and progression of preventable chronic diseases, including obesity, type 2 diabetes, hypertension, cardiovascular disease, and several types of cancer. Even though doctors encourage healthful behaviors to help prevent or manage many chronic medical conditions, many patients are inadequately prepared to either start or maintain these appropriate healthy changes. Most patients understand the reasoning behind the healthy lifestyle, even if they don't understand the disease processes that can occur when they don't maintain healthy habits. Despite an understanding of what constitutes a healthy lifestyle, many patients lack the behavioral skills they need to apply every day to sustain these good habits. Nevertheless, healthy lifestyle modifications are possible with appropriate interventions, which include nutritional counseling, exercise training, and stress management techniques to improve outcomes for patients at risk and those who already have common chronic diseases. Medical studies show that adults with common chronic conditions who participate in comprehensive lifestyle modification programs experience rapid, significant, meaningful, and sustainable improvements. Some of the most significant health problems related to stress are heart disease, Stress can directly increase heart rate and blood flow, and causes the release of cholesterol and triglycerides into the bloodstream. It's also possible that stress is related to other problems like smoking or obesity. Doctors do know that sudden emotional stress can be a trigger for serious cardiac problems, including heart attacks. People who have chronic heart problems need to avoid acute stress as much as they can. Many studies have shown that stress can worsen asthma. One study looked at how parental stress affected the asthma rates of young children who were also exposed to air pollution or whose mothers smoked during pregnancy. The kids with stressed out parents had a substantially higher risk of developing asthma. Excess fat in the belly seems to pose greater health risks than fat on the legs or hips. That's just where people with high stress seem to store it. Stress causes higher levels of the hormone cortisol, and that seems to increase the fat that's deposited in the abdomen. Stress can worsen diabetes in two ways. First, it increases the likelihood of bad behaviors, such as unhealthy eating and excessive drinking. Second, stress seems to raise the glucose levels of people with type 2 diabetes directly. Stress is considered one of the most common causes of headaches, and not just tension headaches alone, but migraines also. Chronic stress is connected with higher rates of depression and anxiety. People who had stress-related jobs like demanding work had an 80% higher risk of developing depression within a few years than people with lower stress. One thing that stress doesn't cause is ulcers. However, it can make them worse. Stress is also a common factor in many other conditions, such as chronic heartburn or reflux disease, and irritable bowel syndrome. Stress also might worsen Alzheimer's disease, causing brain lesions to form more quickly. Some researchers speculate that reducing stress has the potential to slow down the progression of the disease. There's actually evidence that stress can affect how you age. One study compared the mothers who were under high stress as they were caring for a chronically ill child than with women who were not. Researchers found that a particular region of the chromosomes showed the effects of accelerated aging. Stress seemed to accelerate aging about 9 to 17 additional years. Premature death study looked at the health effects of stress by studying elderly caregivers looking after their spouses and people who are naturally under a great deal of stress. It found that caregivers had a 63% higher rate of death than people their age who were not caregivers.